Well, someone who maybe is not happy right now is Vladislav Artemyev. How annoying is it to lose that final game today, Vladislav?
Hello to everyone. Yes, I lost my last game, so it's not good, of course. Mm. But still, it happens. What I can do now? I have a comfortable position, I think, but not easy for playing. And after his move, rook d8, probably I have good ways, but I not to find it. And of course, I'm disappointed, but it's normal.
Mm, and of course, the match is tied, so chances tomorrow to go through to the final. So after playing four games here with Valyreza, what seems to be the best tactics for you then tomorrow?
Yes, I think that I have some problems with my tactical skills now. And Valyreza, very good tactical player, and it's not easy for me. But I think that the second match will be very interesting and very fighting. And I think that it will be a good show. And the first match was okay for both, maybe. Mm. But still, I'm unhappy now. A little bit.
Of course, we understand that. But we are definitely looking forward to your fight tomorrow, Vladislav. Thank you so much for joining us and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you very much. All the best. See you next time.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.